that door opening was the real moment that I felt like this could be something I could do with my life. I, like so many people, loved acting when I was in grade school, middle school, high school. It was something that I loved to do for fun. I never thought about it as a real career. All the working actors I knew were really waiters and waitresses. And I just thought, that's just not for me. And honestly, the more I kept doing it, I realized that work begets work. And I started to get opportunities that made it feel like, oh, actually, this could be something that I could actually make money at, because you're not a working actor unless you're making money as an actor. And I decided to apply to drama school after college, and I got into drama school. And honestly, that door opening was the real moment that I felt like this could be something I could do with my life. I've acted in many, many things over the years. I now am directing my second feature film, Charlie's Angels. Thought it'd be really fun to be the first female Bosley in the history of the franchise. I just felt like it would be easiest if I just did it. So I find there are two kinds of actors that ask me for advice. There's the actors who are just dipping a toe, that don't really have any experience as actors. They want to be an actor. And to those actors, the ones who hit me up on Twitter and Instagram, for instance, I always say, if you're serious about acting, you have to go to a place that's also serious about acting. You gotta move to New York or Los Angeles or Chicago, or you gotta go to a program. So the first advice I always give to everybody is you might have to move. The second thing is, for those of you that are here, that have already moved, that have made that incredible leap, I just say do it as much as you can. Act wherever you can. Make videos with your friends. Be in the local play. Do whatever you can to act as often as you can. Because as I said, work begets work. You will find your people, your community. It's through that you will meet the agents and the writers and the directors and all the other people that are gonna offer you the opportunity to act. It's important to remember that there are people who are very naturally gifted at acting, who have like great sense of timing or have a real sense of empathy. The fact of the matter is that acting it's a real commitment to many things that are not about acting. Some of it is just training your life to be about acting. And so you have to be motivated every day to get up, get out of bed, and do something that promotes yourself as an actor. When you're first starting out, that's the main thing. Get up every day, get out of bed, and get to work. Thanks for watching. You want to see some more funny women or watch another WhoHaha video? You just click here, and you can subscribe here. It's right here. It's literally right there. I'm pointing at it. So just do it.